All right, let's get to the second video by Ghostune Mitku, who said, while you're at it, couple more VTuber covers. All right, okay, well, let's take a look at these VTuber covers, all right, courtesy of Ghostune Mitsun here. All right, let's take a look at this. Hold on. Who the hell is this? I haven't seen this broad before. Who is this? Garwa Gura sings Big Iron by Marty Robbins. All right, let's take a listen.
Oh, oh, oh. To the town of Aguafria rode a stranger one fine day.
Okay.
Hardly spoke to folks around and didn't I hate have the fucking teeth.
I hate that fucking riff-raff teeth no she's got did. Going on.
Woo, that's the wrong button. Da-da-da-da-da. But the stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip.
This VTuber is bigger than Pippa? Why?
It was early
Why?
In the morning when he rode in.
She's a shark? Oh, great.
He came riding
yeah, that's what you want
side,
when you're given oral copulation. Fucking jagged teeth. That's great.
He's a now loose and running. Can't
that's great.
From each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip.
It's worse than some bitch having braces while she's giving you a blowy, you know?
Down there lived an outlaw by the name of Chick.
She's the biggest VTuber? Why?
Many men have tried to
Why?
Chase him and that many men were dead.
Jesus Christ.
He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol.
Look at her subs. This is PSD Shrimp.
Now the stranger
I don't
want to
look at her subs. It'll just piss me off. All right, I don't want to look at it.
Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive, or maybe dead. And
I'll be honest with you, this is a kind of annoying voice. It's kind of annoying a little bit.
Wasn't long before the story.
She's got 4.4 million subs. Yeah, thanks a lot. I told you I didn't want to know.
But the outlaw didn't worry. Men that tried before were dead.
All right, that pisses me off. I'm over here giving my blood, sweat, and tears.
Ten fucking plus hour show.
And I don't get dick.
21 would be the ranger with that big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet.
Jesus
it was
Christ.
Plenty
How long is this?
When they walked out in the street.
What is it, VTuber fan?
Just FYI, Gorgura has 4 million subs and is one of the biggest VTubers on the scene. She recently made a comeback stream and was at like 50,000 live viewers.
Oh, great. I can only imagine the type of fucking weirdos that are viewing this fucking shark fucking little girl, all right? Because I don't get it. All right, I don't fucking get it.
Folks were watching from the windows. Everybody held their breath. And they knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death.
About to meet his death.
Give me a break.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger
I'll be honest with you, I'm not impressed.
About today.
I'm not impressed.
Texas redhead, not clear leather. For a bullet barely ripped.
This
and
bitch has got nothing on Pippa. She's got nothing on Dizzy DeCoro. She's got nothing on Hina. She's got nothing on. What?
You want dick? I'll give you my schmeckle.
All right, go fuck off. All right, take about 10 steps away from my freaking butt crack with that talk, you fucking milky liquor.
For in a moment, and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body
Jesus
of the outlaw
Christ.
On the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made a fatal slip when he tried to match the face.
How long? Hurry up with this crap! Jesus, fuck!
Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
All right, I've had enough. If this is the biggest VTuber, I am not impressed. All right, I'm not even joking. This has got to be Greta Van... Or no, what was that bitch's name? I forgot her fucking name. The fucking stupid teenage girl broad who's trying to ban everything environmental. I forgot. What is her name? Greta? Whatever the fuck her name is. Can't believe I forgot that stupid bitch's name. Thank God I did. Greta Thunberg. That's who she is. She's the Greta Thunberg of VTubers. Thank you. I was going to call her Van Susteren, but that's that fucking bitch that looks like she's dipping chaw when she's talking. Mama Luigi, I already said your fucking rumble rant talking about if I'm Jelly Bean's father or some shit. Here, let's get to the next video. Once again, this is by Ghostune Miku. All right, hold on. Who is this? Put the PC shout out. Who the hell is this? This is Rooney Ruse.
You made a fool of me.
Evil woman.
But then broken dreams have got to end.
I actually like
it was
this song.
A triple ruse.
You better sing this decent,
a
Rooney. This is ELO.
Hey woman, you got the blues.
Oh no.
Cause you ain't got no one else.
No, this sounds horrible.
An open road that leads nowhere.
At least she's got
so
milkers.
Just make some miles between here and there. There's a hole in my head. Where
I mean, this bitch sounds like she's killing a cat.
You took my body and
what?
Sucks ass compared to Gura. Pippa is the Obama version of Gura.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought, you racist fuck. All right, shut up.
Ha, ha, woman, it's a crying shame. But you ain't got nobody.
And by the way, where's this bitch's nose?
Evil woman.
Oh, no.
Evil woman.
Just shut up and show bobs. I don't give a shit if you can sing this fucking ELO song. Fucking what? Just shut up and show bobs. And by the way, where's my pipe? I'm gonna smoke some tobacco, man. I can barely handle this shit.
And you found that fool lying in his face. Ha, ha, woman, what you gonna do? You destroyed all the virtues that the Lord gave you.
I'm not, dude, I'm smoking tobacco, no kind of illegal contraband.
Get your face on board the very next train.
Bobbing for milkers. Bobbing for milkers. Bobbing for milkers. I don't wanna hear you sing, bitch. Hey, it's the truth. Over the hill goes where it is tobacco, man.
Hey, hey, hey,
come on, whoever her rigger is, they need some more jiggly in the bob region. All right, they look like some bad fucking silicone implants. Or not saline, silicones are the ones that still feel kind of real. Where's her nose?
Evil woman, how you done me wrong?
Did it get circumcised or what?
Now you're trying to wail a different song.
All right, she's growing on me.
You made the
line. All right, Rooney Ruse is growing on me here.
Came running every time you cried. But I saw a smile in your eyes. Ha, ha, honey, there.
Gino X 1987 says that every VTuber sounds the same to him. No, let me tell you, VTubing is about personality. All right, personality. Personality goes a long way. Evil woman. I like this song, dude.
Evil woman.
was Rooney Ruse with Evil Woman. That wasn't too bad. All right, it was a little bit better than what the hell I saw with that shark girl. Give me a fucking break with that broad. All right. Anyway, let's get to the next one by, this is the same guy. He dropped eight beers. He said, Hina is too innocent. You better not corrupt her too, Ghost. I like Hina. As a matter of fact, she's the latest e-girl that I've been following because, well, you'll probably see why here in a second. Let's see what the hell this is. All right, here it is.
Okay, wait, what should our be?
Here's
what should
Hina.
Our undercover name be? The BB Club?
Jesus Christ.
Bird Watcher? We can't do the Inquisition. It still sounds like...
Now, look, I can tell you what the lore of Hina is. I think that you can see it, but at the same time, the thing about VTubing that I have looked at, and I think that they've gathered, is that, you know, interaction with the fan base is huge. You know, most fucking streamers, especially IRL streamers or desktop IRL streamers, they don't even acknowledge the audience. I mean, especially the ones that aren't necessarily donating and shit. And I think that this is a key element on why most of these VTubers are actually successful.
Cool.
And they fashion their personalities based upon the audience in question and their reaction. So, and not, it doesn't hurt to have big jugs like Hina over here. I mean, good God.
BBC? Baby Board Cult.
I'm just saying.
Yeah. Yeah. That should be our undercover. I mean, did I say cult?
Give me a drink, all
the,
right?
The Baby Board Club. My bad. Birds the Heretics. Don't use BBC. Wait, maybe we shouldn't use BBC?
You see, as you can see, look at this. Very good for Hina over here trying to make herself sound innocent. Like, what, the BBC? Hold on, let me put the fucking voice on.
What, the BBC? I don't know what the BBC is. Oh, my God.
You know, that kind of shit. Playing innocent because that's what these fucking, these anime weeblers want. You know what I mean?
Wait. No, why not?
I'd buy that for $1.
Hold on. If Pippa has an enemy, the opening should be Pumped Up Kicks, Episode 1, her walking into a Walmart. I think you know what. Why are you bringing up that there, Cheekbuster? I mean, come on,
BBC?
Man.
BBC? BBC is yummy.
Look at this. This bitch barely started her fucking goddamn stream. She's got a $50 bill and a whole bunch of members already. It could be because she has big jugs. I have no idea. It could be because she has big jugs, you know, I'm just saying.
What? But it was perfect! No! Thank you for joining Moonbird Ship, Super Iron. Talon, thank you for the super scoops. Please don't say BBC unless you know what it means. Oh! Wait, it's the news channel, I think, right?
There you go, yeah, there you go, alright.
Is that news channel bad?
There you go.
Right? I think it's a news.
She's trying to play innocent to the BBC thing. You know what I mean? Look at it. I mean, these fucking coomers are...
Not
I mean, they're digging this crap. All right? They're digging
Benzema
this.
Benzema Bale Cristiano? What?
Dude, I'll be honest with you.
Okay.
Whoever the artist is for this, I mean, these jugs are bigger than Dizzy's. You know what I'm saying? And... You know, she's a blondie, so, you know, everybody out there loves blondies. Well, at least you know, I don't know. Maybe some don't, I don't know.
It's gonna copy strike? Okay, never mind. I don't want to get copyright struck. Okay, so we'll forget about it. I don't want to get struck by copyright.
Yeah, you certainly don't, all right?
Okay. How about,
Blonde Stink?
Fan club.
What the fuck does that mean, Blonde Stink?
We'll just use a different letter.
Blonde Stink? What the hell does that mean?
Also, thank you, Max Power, for the super scoop. Have a great stream. You know, catch the VOD later due to travel. Have a nice trip.
We're watching fucking Hina here. All right? We're watching Hina. Hold on. Have I been watching her for 8 minutes already? Jesus fucking Christ. I didn't realize I was watching her for 8 minutes for crying. Oh, watch to the 8 minute mark. Okay, we did that. Okay, good. I was getting hypnotized by those jugs or something.